blessings, a lot of good plans. I know you have a lot of plans in your store. So this time round, I just want to show you how green Dubai is. It's a desert, but at the moment it's very, very green. It's because it's winter season. So we have winter season, we also have summer season. So I'll show you around. See how green it is. Actually, 2 weeks back we had some raining, you remember?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was really raining, flooded everywhere. I think that's why it's so green at the moment. So there is a time whereby this Dubai is somehow crazy. There's a time whereby Dubai is so green, and then at some point it's not green anymore. It's very dry, it's very hot, like everything is drying up. Actually, it's good now to enjoy the nature and beauty of Dubai.
Yeah.
So let's have fun. Let's see. You've noticed most people, they are just walking now.
Yeah.
They don't want to use cars. They are just on there.
Because it's not hot. The weather is super cool.
What
amazing.
About if it was summer? What about if it was summer? What do you think?
Yeah. Even me, I would not be out here right now.
even a second, I can't be outside. Even a second.
Machina. Yeah.
So you know what? Right now you can see it's right now.
Tell us, what are they called?
You know what, how we call them?
No, you just tell us in English. We don't know. Yeah.
I'll tell you how it's called.
Yeah, they also want to know.
In my language.
Not
country.
In your language.
We call it Maram.
We want to know in English.
But I just told you, excuse me.
No, that one it's in your mother tongue.
It's not mother tongue, it's Maram.
Someone that's just smiling with us. You didn't notice. Can you see them? They're very happy.
Yeah. They're very happy. Smiling with us. You can see this route?
Yeah.
Come and see
this route. Those villagers' route.
Yeah.
It's not village as the way you're calling it. It's not a village kind of. So we will follow this route until the end of it.
Yeah? We're gonna follow it until the end of it. So that we just see how green it is, yeah? So let's go. It's like you're going to my mother's village, eh?
Yeah? To see your grandma.
Also.
Yeah. On our way to grandma to grab some bananas. Bananas.
See how green and lovely it is.
I think these trees are even falling.
See, in my village sometimes trees fall like this.
Yeah. This happens due to heavy rain.
Yeah. That is still the highway. Do you like the weather?
Yeah.
Really?
Too much.
Yeah. I cannot see there, it's too far.
I don't know if you can see it inside there.
I was thinking it's a land.
No, it's not.
It's not, yeah?
Yeah.
I was thinking maybe people are digging.
No, we don't dig here, excuse me.
No,
we don't dig.
Come on, they plant spinach.
Spinach?
Well, this particular time, they plant spinach, the mulukhia, you know mulukhia?
Yeah, mrere.
I was trying to explain to you what they plant. They plant mulukhia, they plant spinach. There is skuma.
Yeah, skuma, but it's too much expensive. I don't know why skuma is more expensive.
It's only 1 dirham.
Hey, skuma, the real skuma.
Yeah.
Even it's not 1 dirham. See this one.
But this time, actually, that is where there is planting ongoing. So we can get fresh skuma, we can get vegetable, all the vegetables. Those green kind of things.
Subscribe
and
leave a comment.